Hello, everyone, and welcome to Chicago for tonight's presentation of EA Sports NBA Live Basketball. Looks like another sellout crowd for this exciting game between the Chicago Bulls and the Indiana Pacers. Now, here's the starting lineup for both teams.
Welcome to Chicago, Illinois, and tonight's game featuring the Indiana Pacers and the Chicago Bulls. Scottie Pippen, the assist to number 91, Dennis Rodman. Dennis Rodman. Number 23, the assist to Scottie Pippen. Number 23. Reggie Miller. Number 23. Reggie Miller, 4-3. Dale Davis, 4-2. Scottie Pippen, for 3. Thank you. is first personal. Team foul number one. To the line for one. Number 33, Scottie Pippen. Indiana foul to number 32, Dale Davis. That's his first personal. Team foul number two. Number 23, the assist to number 91, Dennis Rodman. Ron Harper. Dale Davis. Indiana, 4-3. Number 23, the assist to Ron Harper. Derek McKee. Number 23, the assist to number 9, Ron Harper. Number 23 for three. The assist to Ron Harper, Chicago foul to number 23. That's his first personal. Team foul number one. Into the game for the Pacers. Number 13, Mark Jackson. To number 32, Dale Davis. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 3. To the line, number 13, Luke Longley. Thank you. Indiana, 4-3. Dennis Rodman, the assist to number 23. Rick Smiths. Scotty Pippen for three. Rodman, the assist to number 23. Pacers back to number 9, Derek McKee. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 4, into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 25, Steve Kerr. And number 34, Bill Wennington. Into the game for the Pacers, number 20, Fred Hoiberg, and number 33, Antonio Davis. Out of bounds, Indiana ball. Out of bounds, Chicago ball. Steve Kerr for two. Rick Smiths. Two minutes to go in the first quarter. Pacers ball. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 0. Randy Brown, into the game for the Indiana Pacers. Number 8, Eddie Johnson. And number 25, Eric Dampier. Mark Jackson, 4-2. Assist to number 0, Randy Brown. Two points awarded. Randy Brown. 1 minute remaining in the first quarter. Mark Jackson, 4-3.
And so the first quarter draws to a close. Here's a look at the first quarter stats.
Johnson. Steve Kerr for two. The assist to number zero, Randy Brown. Reggie Miller. Miller for three. Eric Dampier. Number zero, Randy Brown. Reggie Miller. Dale Davis. Bill Winnington. Reggie Miller for two. Pippen, the assist to number 91, Dennis Rodman. Reggie Miller for two. Dampier. Defensive foul to number 25, Eric Dampier. That's his first personal team foul, number one. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number 9, Ron Harper. Number 23, into the game for the Pacers, number 9, Derek McKee. Number 45, Rick Smits. To the line for one. number 33, Scottie Pippen. Reggie Miller. Number 23, for three. Rick Smith. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 13, Luke Longley. And number 30, Judd Wusler. Number 23, the assist to Ron Harper. Number 23, for three. Rick Smith. Number 23. Pacers ball into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 7, Tony Kukoc. To number 45, Rick Smits. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 2. To the line, 4-1. Number 13, Luke Longley. Indiana, 4-3. Davis. That's his third personal. Team foul, number 3. Judd Wusler. The assist to number 23. Rick Smith. Number 23. Judd Wusler. into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 8, Dickie Simpkins, into the game for the Pacers. Number 20, Fred Hoiberg. Second personal, team foul, number 4. To the line, 4-1, Tony Kukoc. Tony Kukoc. 2 minutes to go in the second quarter. Rick Smits. Bulls for 3. The assist to number 9, Ron Harper. Tony Kukoc. Three-second violation. Indiana into the game for the Bulls. Number 33, Scottie Pippen. Number 23. 1 minute to go in the second quarter. Derek McKee. Tony Kukoc. The assist to Ron Harper. Full spot to number 13, Luke Longley. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 1. To the line, number 9, Derek McKee.
So that wraps up the first half. Here's a look at the halftime stats. And now a glance at an outstanding performer from each team.
Dale Davis. Team foul, number one, to the line for one, Ron Harper. Derek McKee. Pacers 5 to number 32, Dale Davis. That's his fourth personal. Team foul, number 2. Pacers 5 to number 9. Derek McKee. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 3. To the line for the Bulls, Scottie Pippen. Defensive foul to number 9, Ron Harper. That's his first personal. Team foul number 1. Number 23 for 3. Defensive foul to number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his first personal. Team foul number 2. Rick Smiths. Charging foul to number 33, Scottie Pippen. That's his first personal. Team foul number 2. Defensive foul to number 5, Jalen Rose. That's his first personal. Team foul number 4. Dennis Rodman. Reggie Miller. Derek McKee. Dennis Rodman. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 3. Luke Longley. Jalen Rose. Pippen. Pacers foul to number 45, Rick Smits. That's his 4th personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, Chicago, number 23. Miller for 2. Defensive foul to number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his 3rd personal. Team foul number 4. Reggie Miller. Indiana, 4-3. Number 23, for 3. Number 23 for 3. Defensive foul to number 5. Jalen Rose. That's his 2nd personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, Scottie Pippen. Rick Smits. Number 23. Reggie Miller, 4-3. Pippen. Derek McKee. Back for a violation. Chicago. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 25, Steve Kerr. Number 7, Tony Kukoc. Into the game for the Pacers, number 13, Mark Jackson, and number 20, Fred Hoiberg. Steve Kerr! 2 minutes to go in the third quarter. Number 23. That's his second personal. We are in the penalty. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 0, Randy Brown. And number 34, Bill Wennington. Into the game for the Indiana Pacers. Number 8, Eddie Johnson. Number 33, Antonio Davis. To the line for one, Rick Smits. Steve Kerr! Fred Hoiberg. Mark Jackson, 4-3. Minute left in the third quarter. Fred Hoiberg, 4-3. Steve Kerr for three. The assist to Randy Brown. Indiana. 4-2.
And that's it for this third quarter. Here are both team stats through the third quarter.
Pippen for two. The assist to Tony Kukoc. Rick Smith. Antonio Davis. Mark Jackson. Pacers ball. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 91, Dennis Rodman. And number 30, Judd Bushler. Into the game for the Pacers. Number 31, Reggie Miller. And number 25, Eric Dampier. Mark Jackson. Antonio Davis. That's his first personal. Team foul number one. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 23. Into the game for the Indiana Pacers. Number 5. Jalen Rose. Number 9. Derek McKee. To the line. Steve Kerr. Defensive foul to number 30, Judd Bushler. That's his first personal. Team foul number 1. To the line, Eric Dampier. Derek McKee. Bulls for three. Derek. Derek McKee. Number 23. Number 23. Dampier. Number 23. Into the game for the Bulls, number 9, Ron Harper, and number 13, Luke Longley. Into the game for the Pacers, number 32, Dale Davis, defensive foul. To number 32, Dale Davis. That's his fifth personal, team foul, number 2, to the line for 1. Number 23. Indiana, 4-2. Judd Wunschler. The assist to Luke Longley. Eric Dampier. John Wunschler. Assist to number 23. Indiana, 4-3. Miller. Indiana foul to number 32, Dale Davis. He has fouled out. Team foul number 3 into the game for the Pacers. Number 33, Antonio Davis. Pacers foul to number 31, Reggie Miller. That's his second personal. Team foul number 4 into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 33, Scottie Pippen to the line. Chicago. Number 23, Reggie Miller for 2. Number 23, defensive foul to number 13, Luke Longley. That's his second personal. Team foul number 2 into the game for the Pacers. Number 45, Rick Smits. And number 20, Fred Hoiberg. Rick Smits. Dennis Rodman. Jalen Rose. 2 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. To the game for the Indiana Pacers. Number 13, Mark Jackson. And number 8, Eddie Johnson. Out of bounds, Chicago ball. To number 20, Fred Hoiberg. That's his first personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, Chicago. Number 23. For 3. Defensive foul to number 9, Derek McKee. That's his third personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, for the Bulls, number 9, Ron Harper. One minute to go in the fourth quarter. Number 9, Derek McKee. That's his fourth personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line for Chicago, Luke Longley. Dennis Rodman, that's fourth personal. Team foul, number 4, 3. Number 31, Reggie Miller. In the penalty. To the line for Chicago, number 9, Ron Harper.
And so the game draws to a close. The Chicago Bulls have prevailed by defeating the Indiana Pacers. Let's look at the numbers from today's game. Take a look at tonight's EA Sports Player of the Game.